first redwood twig pot I made came out pretty nice. This has been drying maybe too thoroughly cracked, but I think I'll put it in the truck and find out. It appears the most interesting wood is this end. Make it round, see what we have. Now, that crack, full length. This one is not just this one. All these edges are too sharp. They dig in to the top of the tool rest. I'm going to go take the edge off. I took the corners off. CBN wheel, touch them up with the diamond card. Now, yeah. That crack is really doing a lot of chattering on here. Oh, that's why we got a broken piece. Let's quit working on this, work more up here, and then glue that. Easier. We've got a couple minutes while I figure out what to do about the rest of this. I put wood glue in there now. I'm done with this project for the day. But there's nothing wrong with that either. So that's the end of this twig pot for today. and it up to 320. That should be plenty. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.